25 years ago, when I started this business, I kind of considered myself somewhat of a machine snob. I grew up in my dad's machine shop, so had an opportunity to run all different brand machines. I always believed in buying the best equipment that was out there. In fact, when Rudy Marotti, the salesperson here in the Chicagoland area from Haas, reached out to me 25 years ago, I actually told him I would never buy a Haas machine. And then fast forward here 25 years later, here I am with my first Haas machine, and we've been very pleased with it so far. My name is Tim Kolb. I'm the owner of Jeniko Machine Works. We are in South Elgin, Illinois. Here at Jeniko, we specialize in low volume parts that are tight tolerance, intricate parts for many different industries. So after all those years that went by that I hadn't considered Haas, it was interesting that I eventually had to call back Rudy and say, now I think I'm ready to buy a Haas machine. So, hey Rudy, it's me, you know. Well, what brought about the need for our Haas machine was we were starting to look at five-axis machines, considering several brands that were out there. You know, I kind of built a spreadsheet, compared all the different brands that we were considering side by side, from the ball screws to the motors to the horsepower to the ways that they were on and the size of all that, and realized that for a much lower price in this case compared to some of the competition out there, it was the same specs that we were dealing with. So I was very pleased to see that. I believe, and I've actually always believed, that Haas has interviewed machinists and people who are actually using the machine to understand what our needs are when you're talking programmable coolant, or when you're talking things like putting a little air hose on the side of the machine, where normally machines, you're running a line to it and then you're dragging it under the machine, things like that. They've thought of all of these things, you know, tool holders that are bolted right to the machine, you know, for the convenience of the operator. They've listened, Haas has listened, and they've addressed the needs of us, you know, us machinists. The nature of the jobs that we put in these machines are setup intensive, tight tolerance, so we're really challenging these machines' hold tolerance and expect that to come out every single time. We only have one shot at it, so most of our pieces that we're making are one-offs and prototype-type parts, so we expect the machine to hold tolerance, to have the surface finishes there, and to kind of deliver it in that regard. So, you know, the performance on this machine has been everything that we'd hoped for. Again, kind of having an idea of what the other machines were going to deliver and what they were promising, Haas has delivered everything that they promised. So it took me 25 years to purchase my first Haas, and I can tell you it won't be another 25 years before I buy my next one.